program manager in Cairo Institute for Human Rights. Cairo Institute for Human Rights Studies is one of the oldest human rights institutes and the human rights organization that Summer mentioned. It was established in 1993, and it was actually its mandate is to disseminate the human rights principles and teaching and the human rights education. One of our targets is youth, and we are targeting as well as think tanks and decision makers. Well, we are working in the field of media monitoring since 2005 election.
We are competitors, actually.
We should not be competitors. We are working we monitor the presidential elections and the parliament elections in 2005, and we have monitored as well the parliamentary elections in 2010, and we should now monitoring the presidential election 2011. But after the revolution, we didn't monitor the presidential elections because we don't have any president anymore. So we are now monitoring the parliamentary elections for the second time after 2010. So we are specialized in media and as well as analyzing the political context in which the elections is being run here now in Egypt. Well, so I could talk with you about the political context and the human rights violations now, and what is going on in the transition period. And my colleague Mona, she's responsible for the media monitoring, so she can talk with you a little bit about our media monitoring.
Yeah, maybe. Are you
Smoking?